And so, you know, that.
And I said, okay, I'm going to, I thought I was something special. And then all of a sudden, one day, my body changed. Every day, I had a joint swell, and then this one swelled, this one swelled. Next thing, I was crippled. I couldn't get in and out of the car myself. And I went to probably every doctor from Lubbock to Amarillo, and in between, trying to find out what's going on. They thought, first, they thought I got bit by some kind of spider that affected my body. Then they thought it was a food poisoning. And I mean, it just went on and on. And finally, a rheumatologist diagnosed that I had rheumatoid arthritis. And at 23 years of age, when I thought I was something special, I wasn't. And probably just the good Lord probably knocking me in the head, telling me, hey, I'm your master. And probably the greatest thing that happened, it probably changed a lot of things about the way I thought or way I did things. And, you know, even though I struggled and went through a lot of difficult times, I went to Juarez, Mexico and took DMSO. If you could name it, I tell you, I probably have tried WD-40, putting potatoes in the glass all night, drinking it the next morning. I mean, lemons. I can tell you horror stories and things that I took.